Yo, what a do. It's your boy back at it again. And I'm out here on my way to school on 85. And there's just a lot of traffic. It is currently 9:15, I believe. And my first class starts at 10:30. I wanted to leave a little bit early to make it on time and, find my class. By far, one of the best parts of my commute is this traffic. I just love it. Yo, the new fucking Supra.
Sick. That is one clean ride. One clean ride.
Yeah, I know it looks like I parked like shit. I only did it because it's a truck and I parked in a compact spot.
Now, you're probably wondering what I've been up to. I've been going to school. I'm back at school, so I've been kind of busy. I've not forgotten about Dovask. I've been trying to make videos, but yeah, it's just been kind of slow. So sorry about that on my end, and thank you on your guys' end for keep supporting the channel.
It's like 6:30. Gotta head over to work, and we'll be back in.
Now for this next part of the video, be careful with knives, but we're having a quick unboxing, and this is also gonna go into the next video for next week. So a company, Beamtron, sent me some lights, and they want me to test them out. So that's going to be a review for next video, but I just wanted to unbox them here for you guys, give you guys something to check out. Be careful with knives and make sure you put it away. Now, I'm going to go ahead and open this. Nice. All right. Now, these are the lights. You'll see that later. My bad, Goku. Apologies. Now let's go ahead and get rid of this saran plastic, whatever. And here's the wiring harness. This is just something I bought. They were AirPod. It was an AirPod case, and this is the wiring harness that we're going to be using. It is a Nightlight wiring harness, and we're going to go ahead and use that for the truck that we're going to be installing the lights on. Now here are the actual lights. There's a little bit of rust on the box, so I was kind of worried, but I hope it wasn't that bad. And that is a company that sent me the lights, Beamtron. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. Now everything seems to be inside the box. I have all the mounting gear, instruction manual, and the actual lights. We'll go ahead and look at that later on in the video. Now this next part was for the actual mounting on to the truck. I wanted to keep it simple, nothing that catches attention. So I just went with a basic, again, be careful with knives and don't do what I was doing. The knife got stuck, so I kept, I wanted to keep it nice and simple, so I decided to just get a license plate LED light holder, is what you can say. I'll link it down below. It was really, really good quality after I had actually opened the box. As you can see here, like I said, this is a voiceover. And, I'm still opening. There you go. There you go. And now, as I am unwrapping it, everything was nice. There was a little dent on it, but I mean, it's a truck and I'm going to put it on the truck, so it doesn't matter to me, really. It was actually about 2-3 pounds, and there it is, and mounting that on there. Now, as for the lights, I was going to be unboxing them later in the video. Here I am doing that. Now, similar design to the Oedro lights I purchased before for my own truck. These Beamtron ones had a really nice inside design. As you could tell, the multiple LEDs, a very similar design. They were very sturdy. It came with everything. There's a little scratch or something there, but it doesn't matter to me. I mean, they're going on a truck, and that doesn't matter to me at all. And we'll go ahead and open the second one here. But from what I can tell, they look good. They're sturdy. They look, ready to go. So we're going to go ahead and install and review these lights in the next video.
Yo, what a do, it's your boy back at it again, and I'm actually here at my new crib. How do you say it? I don't know.